Hey guys, got a 10 minute arms and ab hit, 10 press ups, 10 sit ups, 10 burpees, 10 dips, 10 scissor kicks. Do as many as we can in 10 minutes. Let's go. So Kate's going for full press ups here. Ten full sit-ups. Ten regular burpees. So you put your legs out all the way, stop for a second, come back up, perfect. Alright, 10 dips. You can use a bench, a chair, a step, whatever you've got. Elbows 90 degrees, keep the shoulders away from the ears, open your neck up, all the way down, sitting triceps now. 10 of these, and we're doing 10 scissor kicks. Okay, with the scissor kicks, lie flat on your back, put your hands on the small of your back. Legs just off the floor, and we're doing scissor kicks. Big, deep core exercise this, so make sure you brace the core nice and tight. If you've got any lower back problems, maybe not do this one. So 10 of these. Okay, now back to press ups, and we're 230 minutes in, so a quarter of the way. Right, 10 sit-ups. Ten burpees. That's good. Pause at the end, keep your back straight. Remember to brace your abs, don't hyperextend the back. It's a great exercise for core and back, but you've got to make sure you don't hyperextend, arch the back too much. Keep it neutral. Okay, 10 dips. Good, nice strong driver. Okay, 10 scissor kicks. This is a deep core exercise because you're extending the levers being your legs, and they're loading your core. So any lower back problems, skip this one. Go to plank. Right, we're halfway. So back to press ups, 10. It's gonna start getting tough. Okay, 10 sit-ups, all the way up. So sit all the way up, that's it, Bosch. Chest to the knees, that's it. Ten burpees. And dips. Okay, 10 scissor kicks. We're about 7 minutes in, 3 to go. Okay, 10 push-ups, 7:30, we're getting it now. Ten sit-ups, all the way up, chest to knees. Eight minutes, two to go. The idea of this is back to back, peripheral flow, one end of the body to the other. Heart rate's working high, we're burning calories, maintaining muscle mass, building muscle mass. Ten burpees. Like I say, break it down, out, stop, up, stand, stop, hands stop, up, stop, out, stop, up, stop, good. Another minute and 10 seconds. Ten tricep dips. What, 50 seconds. Make sure you start at 10 and stop at 10. Allow for the warm-ups, usually 3 minutes, and then a cool-down stretch, which are two separate videos. We've got 30 seconds, so that's gonna be the last set, scissor kicks. Hands on the lower back, legs straight. Heels just off the floor. That's it, brace the core nice and tight. This is a deep core exercise, so if you've got any real lower back pain, skip it. Go for plank, side plank, or knees to elbow plank. 8 seconds, 7 seconds. 5 seconds, we're wrapped. There's 10 minutes. Well done, Kate. 10 minute workout, how you feel?
Tough.
Pooped, yeah?
Tough.
Well done.